the young overwhelm themselves with drugs and artificial stimulants.